We had a blast making this damn movie.
I enjoyed it. I thought it was fun. It's kind of cool to be making something that's, I think, fun and funny, has a message, and then also knowing that people are going to walk out kind of maybe feeling better about themselves. Yeah. Kind of makes you feel good.
We wanted people to laugh, and but we wanted them to feel great leaving there and keep that confidence with them for a long time. It's a movie that stays with you.
Did you ad-lib a lot?
Whole this was movie.
It's like Curb Your Enthusiasm, no script. No, Mark Silverstein and Abby Cohn wrote a really great script, and they were very down to let us play around, and I think a lot of our dialogue in the movie was improvised, actually.
Yeah, I think it kind of helped us kind of find that chemistry, too, not having played a couple. Well, we played a couple in a sketch.
We've known each other for 12 years. We've been friends. Yeah. We're both comics, but...
Yeah, so yeah. I also think we had a natural rapport anyway, so it's kind of good that we could build on that.
And the bikini contest scene was the best ever.
Yay, thank you. Nice.
Filming that, I understand it wasn't supposed to be like that big of a scene.
No, I was supposed to just stand there and pose. And I was like, that's interesting. But what we're going to do is, I was like, I want to come in and do a whole thing. And they fought me on it, especially just because like it costs more money to do something like that. But I was like, we're doing it. So
it paid off.
It did pay off.
Yeah. I thought it was great. I mean, as soon
just
as
just fully erect.
Yeah,
right.
Well, most of it. Yeah, you know, up and down.
It's PG-13, but the boy has eyes.